There was a disappearing act at the Dome 20 years ago that would have made Houdini jealous. The Twins were taking on the A's on May 4th, 1984, when Dave Kingman skied a pop-up over second base and the ball never came down. Kingman hit it into one of the drainage holes in the Dome's roof. There was no rule in the book for a play like this, so Kingman was awarded a ground rule double. The Twins celebrated the 20th anniversary of the play on Saturday, bringing in Kingman to throw out the first pitch. They wanted to deliver the ball to Kingman by dropping it from the roof, but former Twin and current Angel hitting coach Mickey Hatcher couldn't catch it. Hatch couldn't hold on to the ball 20 years ago either, when the Twins tried the same thing the day after Kingman's roof rule double.